I'm 2020 done with 2021. I think we've had enough of breakdowns every month. Pandemic season 3 with Omicron cast as the lead, and not to mention global temps as high as everybody's rent. But hey, at least we got the backs and driver's license slaps. Trump's Twitter page got banned and Britney's free at last. Spent too much time on Zoom and tried to air fry every food, but now we finally made it through to 2022. Happy New Year.